Hello, I'm Piano Tech Maggie, and as I mentioned in a previous video, I'm giving away prizes for anyone who finds music theory or tuning theory errors in my videos. You all can be my peer review because sometimes I misspeak and I don't always have enough time to go through everything with a fine-tooth comb. So we have our first two winners. Dan Reed in California caught me calling a major sixth, a major third, and Jessica Shoemaker caught a few more errors. A couple other people caught some errors in the past, but I don't remember who they were, so if it was you, reach out to me for a prize. Since I'm still finding ways to manage my time with the sudden influx of students from the Butler School of Piano Technology, and I'm having a blast, but I won't have time to edit these videos very soon. What I'll do for now is note the corrections in the descriptions below the videos, and I'll fix the videos one at a time, slowly but surely. For prizes, Dan Reed is getting one of my key weights. He wanted one of those. Jessica also gets a key weight, and she gets to choose from some more prizes. Along with my weights, I'm offering felt mutes. Nice little fat felt mutes there. Temperament strips. And I will soon be offering small zipper bags and what I'm going to call a vertical treble damper protector. I gotta come up with a better name. This is for inserting a temperament strip behind the top dampers of a vertical piano when you want to practice tuning intervals up that way. The video showing how I make my key weights will be in the description below, and I'll add the video about the treble damper protector soon. Thank you all so much. If you like my videos, please like them and subscribe, and I'll be making more videos as I'm able. Happy tuning.